can barely make it to the place with my level of cash. If only I could learn to handle my American bucks, then I can make the life of my 8 kids so lush. My job with the house version going so well, so we're doing the payment scheme to try to sell some memberships to other suckers just like me. But you know what I mean, I'm making no money. So my kids, wherever they were, other names again. New York, Billy, Charlie, Webby, every show in England. It looks like you walked in the world like I'm a loser freak, and everything I say is just simply tongue-in-cheek. I'm married to a simple woman named Artemis, and we fight every day like we're pessimists. In front of the science center is the place to argue, because it's the best place for our family feud. When I'm around, we're people in the Pentecostal. I break down and run away, feeling hostile. The other nonsense is so intense that I run away under some stupid pretense. So now, it was also true, confess for what's free. Or maybe help where he says I gotta go pee. Aliens in the attic, I'm a movie fanatic. And I don't think you know how my mind seems to go. So everything I think is slowly uncontrolled. If you ever heard me speak, you'd probably think it cold.
You're a Decepticon, you're Decepticon.
Being normal is what I absolutely forbid.
No, correct.
Oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah. Oh yeah. Oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah. Yeah.
I go to the science center every chance I get, and the YMCA too, the R&D bin then. Also I go to the mall and the mart and the wall, but I never go to Abby's cause my numbers will fall. Or get angry or happy at the slightest change, from the fully normal to the downright strange. I teach the kids when my life's out doing your job, but to me doing this is a giant prop. You see, I used to be normal once upon a time, and I never touched a gun or a life of crime. But then a man by the name of Maximilian showed me how to gamble at the pavilion. And my parents didn't care what happened to me. They just dropped me off the mall and left me to be. And that's where I work and ate all my meals, listening to my boss' just sneaky squeals. I'm not bored, couldn't think of anything else to do. So I grabbed a magazine and moved on through. Boss yelled at me and said, "You're fired, Stuart." So I walked away back home and just painted blue. Now here I am in need of your attention. Look at me, I've spent all my pension. Can I borrow a few quarters off you, Bella, please? I've almost won and put in my keys. Webby, my daughter is a board of age, and Chevy, I was barely just on the same page. And we're just having normal but annoying though. And Charlie is more normal than his other bro. Three raps, you were grand of the coolest cat. But he got me brainstorming how to write a rap. So I did, and this is what became of it. So don't get mad, you were grand, but I got a split.
No,
correct. Oh yeah.
No,
correct. Oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No,
oh yeah.
No.